Fishing with Daddy here. It's February and it's over 50 degrees. Fishing in short sleeves right now. Are you pumped? Because I'm pumped. This is awesome. I'm gonna see if these bass have woken up. I'm throwing a white grub to start. That's where I got one the other day. If that doesn't work, I'm gonna throw out some Gary Yamamoto's. Little worm type things. And my buddy's meeting me here with some night crawlers. Apparently he was crushing them off that the other day. So it's gonna be a good day. I'll be fishing this pond pretty hard.
Yeah.
Now that you mention it, yeah, it's funny. Oh. There we go. Now my drag is loose. Yeah, it's a bass. It's alright. What's up, little guy? Dude, he still got his lipstick. Apparently, dude, look, when the water's really cold, their lips. Dude, his whole mouth is red. Oh, there you go. Back to back hookups. Oh, no. This is a little tiny guy. No. Water's so cold, man. All right, finally on the board. Take that. Oh, nice. I'll get mine out of your way. That's not a fish. Yeah, that's probably 8 pound. Dude, there are bigger ones in here. Ugh. Hands are pretty disgusting. Oh, I'm getting hit. Come on, do that again. I'm on. This is a panfish. This is definitely a panfish. I can just tell how he's fighting like a knucklehead. He's a pretty little guy. Got him right in the lip too. Ah, God, you pricked me. Yeah, they get you. You got me pretty good. Just got tugged right there. Jesus, dude. Robbie, you just freaking... Yikes, dude. You just launched that thing out of the water.